Can you do something for our doctor?
Sure. I'm sure we have some leftovers.
So, in order to do your procedure, you had to first scan Jericho's frontal lobe, right? You must have injected him with a dye.
Here you go. Bon appétit.
You miss me?
Yes, I did. Mm. You really shouldn't have.
Why not?
Boy. Come on. Stop it.
Stop what?
That. You haven't stopped checking it since we landed.
No, it's my editor, and if he says jump, I say how high.
Ooh, is he hot?
No, he's 48, overweight, and has major personal hygiene issues.
Good, then ignore him. I thought we came here for a timeout.
We did.
Then what's the point of us being here if you're not gonna at least try and relax?
Take this. Take my problems.
You never know, it could be good for ratings. Just
a
thought.
I'm here with Gina Thornton, a former U.S. military operative. Gina, why Cambodia? And perhaps you can tell us a little bit about yourself.
There is the pass. There is Berlin.
Berlin means more Nazis than Hitler himself.
Her brother drowned when she was 10. She couldn't swim, so she did what she thought was best and ran to get help. By the time she got back, he was already dead.
Well, that's horrible. But look around you, we're surrounded by water.
No, she can swim. She made her parents teach her that after that. But that doesn't mean she likes to.
No, don't. Shoot him. I don't care anymore. Just do it. I can't.
See, at least somebody in your family has some common sense.
Kill him. Do it. I can't.
Remember that you must return to this place. It was my prophecy to die for you. It is your destiny to be here.